What's up, guys? Welcome to your VR Go on demand for Friday session. Our day five warm-up, we're going to start with 1 minute of cardio into 100 single skips, 50 mountain climbers, 40 jumping jacks, and 20 hollow rocks. Once we get through the 20 hollow rocks, we go back into a minute of cardio. So it's 5 minutes, sort of 5 minute AMRAP, but we just want to be going at a conversational pace, we're just raising the heart rate, getting the body temperature, getting the body moving, all that good stuff for the minute of cardio. Oh, I missed out. So I'm not going to go on a bit of cardio equipment. I'm just going to do up downs for a minute. So I'm going to go down to the top press up position, back up, nice and steady for a minute. So 5 minutes. I'm going to go in 10 seconds. So 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So it's nice and steady. Time for speed is coming up later on. So we're not rushing to get any reps done necessarily. We do have reps to do, but let's not do all night. So 30 seconds done. Mountain climbers now, 50 of the bad boys. Go for it. Scale these how you need. If you struggle, just do sit-ups. Joy.
25 seconds.
Well, it's in this 5 minutes hit box, isn't it? Ten seconds. You more reps. Good job, guys. See you shortly for the strength session. Right, guys, we're back. Full body strength. So we've got three sets for quality reps. So we don't need to rush it. These movements are relatively quick anyway, but we're going for quality of reps. We've got 1 minute of alternating sit-throughs. If you're not sure what a sit-through is, I'm going to be doing them very shortly, so you'll get an idea what they are. 1 minute of alternating V-ups, 1 minute of rest. That rest is going to be a godsend. Excuse me. So you've got a minute to do quality reps of the alternating sit-throughs, then 1 minute of alternating V-ups. Personally, I'll probably be resting at some point during the minute, because doing all that for a minute straight through, it's going to tire you out a little bit. But we're looking for quality, not quantity. Okay? Just because it's fast doesn't mean it's good. So, let's do it. Should we do it? Let's do it. 10 seconds.
Get some water.
All right, these sit throughs. I've done them for a while. I could creep. So from here, one, two, like so. I don't mind counting. You don't need to. Come through and put your heel on the floor if you struggle with your balance, or you just kick through. Oh, dead. 30 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, then go again. A few more reps. Feel this. Seconds, then we're into the alternating the ups. Straight through to that minute rest. Okay, it's got 20 seconds left. Let's go. 30 seconds done. Let's get those other 10 seconds. I'm getting better at these. I don't feel like I'm not getting better. So 20 seconds, and then we've got a minute rest. Let's go, man. Alright, another minute rest. And then we're going to lock down the strength portion. Doing well, we've had a good day, or are you going to have a good day, a productive day, whatever. So, 40 seconds. Get a rest. Go again. So we've got 30 seconds left. Guys, I'm gonna rest there because I'm knackered. Alright, let's go on those V-ups. Keep going, guys, 25 seconds. Ugh. 10 seconds, last few reps. Oh, I'm doing it for me. So, guys, make sure you give yourself another minute rest or so. Pause it for a while. When we come back, we've got a full body workout. We're doing three Tabatas back to back. Should be a good one. All right, guys, back, full body workout time. So we've got three lots of Tabata. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, eight times through. and we've got three movements. We're going to do all eight rounds on one movement, and the next one, and the next one. Now feel free to have a minute rest in between each Tabata. I'm not going to knock some hardcore just because I'm stupid. So we've got dumbbell push press, double dumbbell push press. You can use one and alternate, entirely up to you. Dumbbell reverse lunges. Hold the dumbbells how you want. I'm going to hold them down by the side, so it's reverse suitcase lunges. And then the third Tabata is hollow body flutter. So we're in a hollow position, fluttering the legs. So I'm going to go with some 15s for this today. Because of the volume we've got. I want to try to be sensible and not go too heavy. We'll see how we get on now. So let me set this up. That 10 seconds rest is going to go quick, very quick. We're going in 10 seconds. Let's go. Last three, I'm going to be going single arm. I'm gassing, man. Seven. Ah. this goes. So I'm going straight in, you feel free to have a bit of a rest, a minute or so, that's it. Reverse lunges. Five to go. Very tasty. 3, 2, 1. So your best. You can have your hands behind your head, just pack them on. This is gonna ruin me. Well done. 7-0. Okay.
Five to go. Good job guys, see you tomorrow for the finisher.
Hi guys.
I'm back in it. Oh, Matt. Curly Matt, brand new Matt's curly. You want to stop curling up. If anyone knows how to fix it, hit me up in the DMs. Right, finisher.
This is gonna suck,
but in a good way. We've got 1 minute 15 on, 15 seconds rest. We've got tall plank. Full plank. Then side plank on one side plank on the other, and then plank rotations. Rest with me in between. We've got 15 seconds rest after every minute of the game. Just watch through. Get the time score. Noisy chef trying to pull the shit out of the skier, smashing it. Going in 10 seconds. Tall plank. Oh, it's so nice on my knees. So I'm not on my knees, tall plank. To make it harder, you can push your shoulders past. I don't need to make it harder because I always struggle with plank movements. I'm going to stop talking as well because that's hard. Three, oh no, three, two, one.
left. You need to put that foot out in front just to give yourself a bit of balance if you don't need it as cool. It's going slow.
Oh.
Seconds. Oh, I'm struggling. Oh, 20 seconds. We've been trying it for 20 seconds. Might not happen. Let's go. 20 second one. Seconds rest. Three, two, one. Let's go. Other side. See if this one's any better. Probably not. Rest, I've got 40 seconds left on this section. I'm gonna give it about 10 seconds and I'm gonna go again. Let's go. Seconds. Seconds done. We've got 40 seconds to go. I'm gonna give yourself a little bit more rest and I'm gonna go again. This is the last little bit. Give it what you've got. Give it what you got. Done, guys. Good session for the day, that. Oh, in the morning. In a bit.